Yo.
Hey man, what's going on?
Hey, I was just wondering something. I was wondering about when you retired. Did you ever feel the need to just watch porn all the time?
Oh man, you don't even know. Like, every guy goes through that stage
when they fully retire. It's fucked, but you know what? I got the best fucking site for you. It's called Lord of the Cock Ring.
Shit, which one is that?
It's great, man. It's got all those fine elvish chicks banging Gandalf and even showing the dwarves
a nice time. That's just a small sample. It's only $15
a month, it's discreet, and there's a shitload of other sites that come with it.
Dude, that sounds a little bit intense for me, but Lord of the Rings was always one of my favorite series.
Oh man, you don't even know those other sites it comes with. It comes with Cube Fiction, Living La Vida Labia, and even The Cockfather. You're gonna fucking love them.
Dude, you're into some weird shit.
I'm not weird for liking porn.
You're just weird for not liking to express yourself in your world of whack off.
But pubes, man? Come on.
Sorry, man. That's just the way I like it. Hey, can I borrow your Libs textbook? My dad ate mine.
Wait, your dad?
Hey man, what are you doing?
What are you listening to, man?
Don't touch my radio. You gotta let this song play out. You gotta let it play out.
Okay, alright. What is this song, man?
Dude, it's out for a rip.
I'm from the great white north, right? Like up above the states. Yeah. The big landmass that the rest of the world hates.
Fuck yeah.
We're like above that. Fucking north, I guess. The big patch of trees where everybody's bored to death. We're just chilling up here, sipping syrup, playing hockey. Before we learn to walk, we can cross-check properly. Just rocking plaid jackets. Chainsaws, we operate them right. Fucking A-right we do, bud. We caught our weight in firewood. Every 20 minutes or so, smoke break. And if the Leafs make the playoffs, I'll fucking jump in the lake. Fucking buddy comes over to my place the other night, and he's like, you wanna go out for a rip? And I was like, fucking right.
Yeah.
So we hop in the truck and hit the mud, and I was like, oh, fuck yeah, bud. Just out for a rip, are you, bud? Just out for a rip.
Hey dude, I heard BCIT has a hockey league. I'm thinking we should probably make a team.
Hell yeah, man. That sounds like a good idea.
It'll be nice to dust off the skates again.
Oh, yeah.
Shit, I'm old enough that I'd probably be some of these guys' dads. Maybe I could teach them a couple things.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Where are Dipshits here?
Hey dude.
One time at band camp, I shoved a flute up my butthole.
Man, that's men.
Shit virus, I lied. It's of metal.
Sheep pile, more like shit pile.
You're not funny. Don't talk to me.
No, Kathy, I won't make out with you. God, what the hell? Your chick wants to make out with me. Get away.
Man, I can't believe this fuck even made it into the program. Dude, I know, what the fuck. I heard Bosro wrote all the tests for her. There's no way he could get in here on his own.
No, dude, look at him. Yeah, look at him.
But anyways, man. Hey, tomorrow, thinking about chucking some sauce out at the rink. Should bring your gear.
I think that's a pretty good idea.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah.
something about your act, and I showed you relax and stop. Maybe it's the way that you carry yourself.
Go, come on.
Why don't you ever work?
God, I'm not paying to this.
Hey man, what is that?
Oh, it's a hockey stick.
Oh, hockey stick. How do you know how long it should be? It
depends on how tall you are, dude.
Oh, how tall you are.
Yeah.
Hey, are you starting a hockey team?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, can I play?
Have you ever played hockey before?
No.
I guess.
Oh, awesome.
Hey man, turn it off.
I just spelled boobs on my calculator.
Fuck man, you always crack me up.
Dude, I made the biggest mistake today.
Oh man, what'd you do?
I told that Alex kid that he could play on our hockey team.
Oh fuck. What are we gonna do about that?
Man, I don't know. He's gonna fucking ruin the thing. Shit.
Hey guys! I'm really excited to play hockey with you guys.
So, before you join the team, you're gonna have to do something for us. You're gonna have to meet us tonight at 6 o'clock at the tennis courts.
Yeah, man, don't worry too much about it though. Everybody on the team has done it. You're fine, you're fine.
Alright.
Guys, what are we doing?
There's a hockey stick somewhere on campus here. Gotta find it.
The stick, legendary Easton stick. All the young guys coming in have to rock this stick.
Absolutely. It, like I said before, everybody's done this.
Everyone's done it. Good luck, man. You didn't actually put a stick over there, did you?
Fuck no.
Oh man, I hope you survived.
Hockey stick. Someone to find. Jesus. Ah! Man, it's starting to get dark out here.
I don't know if I'm gonna find it today. Oh, this is ridiculous. What was that? Oh my God. Oh my God. I think it's the remains of a dead hockey player. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. I need to get out of here. Oh my God. Oh my God. How the hell do I get out of here? Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm lost. Oh my God. Oh my God. It's getting dark. Oh my God. Mom. Where's my mom? Mom! I don't know who the fuck I am. Oh my God. This is so fucking creepy. Jesus Christ, where the fuck is this fucking thing? Fuck! Fuck, I heard something. What was that? Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Stick out of stone shall have thy power to score goals. No! Easton! 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 I'm sorry, Easton! I never knew you, Easton! I'm sorry, Easton! I'm sorry! I'm sorry, Ethan!
Guys! I found it!
Guess we're taking him to practice.
What a day for a daydream. What a day for a daydreaming boy. And I'm lost in a daydream. About my bundle of joy, and even if time ain't really on my side, it's one of those days for taking a walk outside. I'm blowing the day to take a walk in the sun and follow my face on some of this new mode long. I've been having a sweet dream. I've been dreaming since I woke up today. Starring me in my sweet dream. Cause she's the one makes me feel this way. And even if time is passing me by.
Dude, did you see that new kid out there? So bad.
No, I can kind of see something in him. Dude, the guy can't even stand on his own two
feet. He's got nothing but a grocery stick this year.
Oh, fuck. We just have to give him a little bit of a chance.
Oh, man.
Dude, look at that. Oh, I'm going to have to rethink this.
Over here, Matt! Over here! Die!
Looks like we got a lot of work to do.
Thank you. What?
Water flows downhill.
Look, Alex, I'm not here to teach you everything, okay? I'm here to talk to you and teach you how to play hockey, all right?
Well, fuck. I don't know everything, but I can figure some things out on my own. I don't know what I'm gonna do, man. I can't play with these guys. I need you right now. Why'd you leave, man? Why'd you leave, man? What the fuck? Lou! I need you! Lou! Lou! Lou!
Troubles and doubts, giving me everything inside.